Hannah Gaines here, and today we're going to go over the proper way and form of how to do a deadlift. All right, let's get right into it. First up, definitely want to get your weight, latch. Now, when you're doing your deadlift, you definitely want to make sure you stay close to the bar. So your shins should be right here close to the bar. Feet nice and parallel and even. I like to take the shoes off because it gives you more ankle mobility. Then you can be able to have more control over the body. So you can either do a neutral grip or a reverse grip, meaning that one hand's gonna be facing down or one hand's gonna be facing up. Make sure everything's nice and even. Now, when you push up, push from your legs. Once it gets to above your knees, hold your back, lock it. Now, when you're coming down, you just do everything in reverse. Back down, just get to your knees, break your knees, knees in. Right back down. So again, it's up, push with your legs, knees, lock out, shoulders back, squeeze your glutes. So this foam roller is what you can use here to practice keeping your back straight whenever you're doing a deadlift. You're gonna line up on your back, and as you're coming down, that's what you wanna think about. Knees bent, get back straight, lock out. This is just a way to help you to practice that form, and then once you get into actually lifting heavier weight, it's gonna save your lower back and it's gonna help you to build a lot faster. So now we're gonna show you from the side. Get the butt, back arch, push with your legs, lock out. Reverse, push, lock out. Use your glutes, your abs tight. That's the basics on how to do a deadlift. I promise you, if you do those things early and train using those forms and techniques and tips, get your deadlift, shoot up, and you're gonna get gains. All right, time to gains out. Hope you guys have a good evening.